Watson, but it seems we are going further away from Uruk.
Well, there is a wharf at the river up ahead. There should be a usable
boat
there. Once we get to the wharf, we just take it downstream.
Oh my! I didn't know that! Excuse me, hello? Sorry to have scared you. I hope no, I'm not your enemy. So please hear me out. As you can see, we couldn't find our way through these trails and found ourselves lost. I didn't expect humans in the territory of the goddess of demonic beasts.
Your story is unfortunate. We are heading to Uruk, and you're both welcome to join us if you would like.
Yes, please. What a relief. Some strange fate must have brought us together. May we know the names of our saviors?
I am Ritsuka Fujimaru.
And my name is Mash Kirie Light. This is our guide, Enkidu.
Enkidu, huh? Well, this poses a problem. A big one.
Why is that?
Because King Gilgamesh, who is commanding the front line in Uruk, is the very king who returned from his quest for the Herb of Immortality.
Well, what's wrong with that?
That can't be! It doesn't make sense!
You're right. Because of his friend Enkidu's death, King Gilgamesh decided to embark on a quest for immortality. And he's returned from the quest, which means Enkidu should have been dead a long time ago.
Mash!
Fools of Chaldea. Oh, I was so close, though. If we'd gone further, I would have gotten to see something very fun. It's useless to try and flee.
Can't you feel it?
You're already doomed.